Yes, Mukund, can you hear me?
Yes, are you outside somewhere?
Sorry? No,
You're outside somewhere? Hello? Yeah, I can't hear you. Lot of disturbance.
Good morning, sir. Good evening, sir.
Ayan, hello.
हेलो हेलो
Hello, Devi ma'am, I can hear you.
या
Yes,
Good evening, Nayan.
Nayan, I think he's going to come back.
Okay.
Some issues with the...
You have joined with the business name?
No, it's Pratik. That's my son.
Okay. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir.
Sir, did everybody come?
We'll wait for others to join, okay?
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, we'll wait for others to join, Yashvi. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. My name is not Yashvi. My name is Vishesha. I joined my my sister's name.
Okay. Do you know Pratik?
Okay.
Dasha, Vishesha, Ryan has joined. Pratik yourself. Amrita and Prajwal both have joined?
Yes, sir.
All right. Good.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Just wait for Nayan sir to get back, okay? Couple of minutes.
Okay, so we have started the recording. Let's get started. So basic question, what is a bug? Anyone knows?
A bug is a small animal which...
Mm-hmm. Which what?
A bug.
Anyone else?
Insect. A small insect.
So small insect, correct. So anyone of you know what is a bug in a computer programming language? In a computer program, have you heard about a bug?
No, sir.
Is it like a cockroach thing?
Okay, yeah. So, you know, in general, when we say bug means, you can say cockroach is also bug, small bug.
Yes, sir.
Correct. Now, you know, same way we have something in a programming also, we call it as a bug. And today I will teach you and let you know what is the bug. Okay, in the programming terms.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so before that, you know, I want to give you a small introduction about, you know, some of the computer programming lingo. So can anyone tell me what is an execute? Any idea? What is an execute?
My phone has to get charged, my child.
Have you heard of this, you know, as you execute somewhere? Anyone? Okay, let me tell you. So execute in a programming language, you know, there are multiple, you know, meaning to that. One is also run also, and one is also, you know, to execute something. So when we write, you know, all this script, what I say, when I say, you know, when drag this thing, when green flag click, and then I say, you know, move maybe 100 or 200 steps, for example, I'll say here again 200, and in between I'll just put a wait for 1 second. I should put it in between, not here. I'll just drag it, put it. Now, when I click on this green flag, you will be able to see that, you know, cat will move. So the whatever currently I have did, you know, by clicking on the green flag, it is also known as a execute. It is also known as a executing the program, or also it is known as a running the program. Everyone is able to understand?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Now, you know, again, I'll quickly, you know, again, explain you this scratch terminology. You see this motion, okay, looks, sound, they are known as a tab. Just remember, they are known as a tab for a different block. So I can say this is a variable tab for this blocks. I can say this is a motion tab for this blocks. Now we can also have a tab for each sprite. So if you remember, I call this as a sprite. So let me put it in a smaller way. So this, whatever cat you see, it is known as a. So for each sprite also we have a tab, and those tabs are code tab, costume tab. You can see when I click on this, it will change. And the third one is a sound tab. So let me repeat this again. You see all these things, they are known as a tab for a block. And whatever you see here, code, costume, and a sound is known as a tab for a sprite. Okay, now whatever you see this, you know, move 10 steps or when green flag click, each and every this single piece is known as a block. So I can say this is a move block, this is a wait 1 second block. I can say, you know, this is a, let me go to the look, and I can say this is a hello block. So these are known as a block. Hope everyone is clear. Now, if you see whatever I have written, so when I say when green flag click, I want to say hello for 2 seconds. Then I want to switch costume, and then again I want to say hello for 2 seconds. So when I say switch costume 2, means what will happen? Let me go here. If you see, I have this is a costume 1 and this is a costume 2. Do you see the difference between these two? I mean, if you keep on switching this, you may feel that, you know, your cat is walking. Or if you switch that very fast, you will see that, you know, your cat is running. So what I'm trying to explain here is whatever you've seen this in the center, right? With this orange color and this purple, I don't know, it's a purple only kind of violet color. Whatever we have written is known as a script. And this script is for this sprite. So I'm going to have a, you know, small assignment. I'll send you the assignment, and in that, you know, I will put all this thing, and you need to write an answer that, you know, what is a block, what is a sprite, what is a, you know, tab for a sprite, what is a tab for a block, and what is a block, and what is a script. So this, whatever you see in a center, is known as a script. Okay, now as I already mentioned, this is my sprite, and every sprite will have a different costume. Now one last thing which I need to explain again is, what you see this where your cat is, this place is known as a stage where your sprite performs. It is known as a stage. Okay, everyone is clear so far? So good.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. Now, so let me ask a couple of questions.
Yes, sir.
What is a sprite, or where is a sprite? Can anyone, you know, share the screen and tell me?
Sir, can I say? You're troubling me. Yes, sir. Can I, sir?
Yeah, please.
Pratik, share.
So whoever is, you know, turn on the camera, I request them to turn off the camera. Okay, because we are recording this session, and it is not a good practice to, you know, have a camera on. I request everyone who is using a camera, please turn off the camera. Yeah, please, Pratik, you are going to share? Yeah, please share quickly. Can you get another sprite for me and show me what is a sprite?
Sir?
Can you get me another sprite and show me what is a sprite? Okay, good. Good. Okay, nice. So if you see currently you have a two sprite, and if you click on a different sprite, you will see different tab for a code, different tab for a costume, and different tab for a sound. Okay. Okay, now you can stop sharing. Let me share.
Sir.
Yeah, please.
Sir, my video is not available to on.
So, but we don't have to turn on the video. Okay, video is not required. As long as you are able to see the screen, what I am teaching. Okay, that is fair enough. Good. Okay, now when I click on a green flag, just see what happens. What will happen? My cat will say hello, and it will switch the costume, and again it will say hello. Do you see? And I got this, you know, switch costume from the look. Switch costume. Everyone is able to follow?
Yes, sir.
Now I want all of you to, you know, quickly make this. Can you do that?
Yes, sir.
Whatever you see on the screen, please.
Sir, I've already made all of this and some more extra things.
Fine, then let other make it, okay? Give them some time, okay? 1 or 2 minutes.
Sir, I did it.
Yeah, please share a screen.
Sir, should I share my screen?
Yeah, please, quickly.
Sir, even okay. I'm done, sir.
Wait a second, one by one. After that, you know, I'm going to explain you more computer lingo, and then we will understand a new concept. Okay, good. Fine, stop. Good. So it says hello and switch the costume, and it says hello.
Sir, good. Can I present, sir?
Yeah, please.
Sir.
Okay, good. Fine. Now let's learn something new.
Sir, can I present?
Now, next time you can do it. Okay. Now let me teach you something new. Okay, that you can do it. Okay, so now what we will do is, I want to write a script in a such a way that we see that, you know, cat is running. Now to do that, what can I do? I will copy this, say duplicate, and put it here. So first time I will choose a costume 1, second time I will choose a costume 2. Again, I will drag it, duplicate this. Again, I'll say costume 1. Again, I will drag it and I'll say costume 2.
Again, sir, should we do this?
Yes, please. First, learn it and then say it. Okay, first see what I'm doing and then you can follow it.
Sir, can we start doing it?
Wait a second. Yeah, please.
When I'm sharing my screen, I'm not getting the scratch.
Wait a second, we'll see that, okay?
Okay.
So, wait a second, let's understand this one. So, when I say switch costume to one, first time, then second time costume to two, and one, and last time I'll say again, now if I run this quickly, you will be able to see that, you know, my cat is kind of, you know, running. Are you able to see that?
No, sir. No, sir.
Wait a second. Please turn off your mic, okay? Whenever you are asked or when you ask some question, then only you can turn it on, okay? Okay, now again I'll run it. Do you see? Let me move to the, you know. Let me move to the bigger screen. Let me run it again. So you can see, you know, cat is kind of walking.
Yes, sir.
Right? Fine. Let's quickly implement this.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please.
Sir, can I present?
Wait a second, okay? Let's give everyone 1 minute and after that you can do it.
Okay, sir.
So I'm done. Can I present, sir?
So can I present?
Hello, sir. So I'm not able to present the scratch screen.
Okay, wait a second. Who will present now? I'm just stopping it. Let me...
Sami.
Okay, please go ahead.
Sir, can I present?
Wait a second. Yeah, we'll do it. Okay, one by one.
Sir?
Yeah, please tell me.
So it's Adit.
Yeah, Adit.
I've just now logged in. We had a situation from signing in. So.
Okay, not an issue. What are you sharing this, Itasha? Anyone who is ready with you know, the script, can they share?
Yes, sir, I'm ready.
Sir, I am ready.
Yeah, please. Sir. Itasha, you can stop sharing.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
You can make it and then share. Abhinav, please stop your video. Okay, good. Nice. Okay, fine. One more student who wants to share and then we can move to the new topic.
Sir, can I share?
Yeah, please. Pratik, please stop. Nice. Good. Fine. You can stop. Now let's talk about a new concept. So now, does anyone know what is a user interface? Anyone know what is a user interface? Have you heard of this? So how many of you use your mobile phone, parents' phone?
I don't.
Anyone?
I don't, sir.
You don't use. Okay.
Okay. Sir, what is username which you said?
User interface. Okay, let me explain you. Okay, so let's say if you are on your computer, okay, mm-hmm. So when you are using your computer, through which you interact to your computer is known as a user interface. So it can be, you know, your keyboard, or also it can be your mouse. Or if you are using a mobile phone or a tablet, you use your finger and you touch on the screen, and that's how you operate your tab or a phone. That touch screen is also known as a user interface. Everyone is able to all follow or understand?
I understood, sir.
Good. So when I, you know what I, so if you see this Scratch application or Scratch editor, whatever we are using it, and you know, I'm using my mouse and I'm just, you know, clicking all this here and there. So this is basically known as a, you know, I'm using a mouse, which is my user interface, and through which I'm using the Scratch. Okay. Now we, you know, talk about what is a script. Those script is also known as a program or a code. The script which we are writing is also known as a program or a code. Everyone is able to follow?
Yes, sir. Sir.
So now whoever is, you know, going to annotate the screen, you know, I will kick them out of the class. Okay. I don't want anyone to, you know, scribble on the screen. Otherwise you will not be allowed to continue the class. Okay, so let me again explain what is a program or a code. You saw whatever I have written here in the middle, we call it as a script, but it is also known as a code or a program. So when I click on a green flag, what I am doing, I am executing this script. I can also say that, you know, I am executing this code. I can also say that I am executing this program. Okay, everyone followed? Now let's write. Yeah. Sorry, anyone has any doubt? Okay, so now let's write a new script where my cat will move few steps, then it will say meow. Okay, so what I will do, I will just remove all this thing. Okay, Suhani has a doubt, you know, saying that how to make a new costume. So Suhani, please see on a screen. I'm just getting a new costume. Okay. So if you click here, you can get a new sprite. Same way, if you go back, go to the costume and you click here, you will get a new costume. It looks like my internet is a bit slow today. So from here you can get any costume, but as that is for a cat, what I will do, I will take another costume for a cat only. So if you're not able to find like this, what you need to do, you need to type here and search, and it will come automatically. When I say cat, it cat will come. I'll take this costume. So now you can see I have a three costume for my sprite, and my sprite is basically cat, and cat has a three costume. In it is also known as, like, you know, let's say, you know, I have a different clothes, right? Today I am wearing a shirt, tomorrow I'll maybe try t-shirt or something. So I can say those are my costume, you know, how I look. Same way, each and every sprite also has a different costume. Now, okay, that answers your question. Okay, now let me try a new script. Okay. Now let me try a new script where what I will do, I will move my cat couple of steps. Then I will, you know, my cat will say meow. So I'm moving my cat three steps and then I'll go to the sound and I'll say play sound meow until done. And then again, I will say, you know, move 10 steps. Okay, so this is like very simple script. I'll quickly, you know, play this. Okay. So you can also try this your end. Now, main thing to understand here is, if you see here, it moves 10, 10, 10 means 30 steps. Then it says meow. Then it again moves 10, 10, 10, 30 steps. Okay. Instead of that, what I can also do is I can, you know, reorder my blocks. What I will say now, I will say move 10, 10, 10, total 6 times and say play sound meow. So you can see the difference. Now cat will first move 60 steps and then play sound meow. So this is to basically understand, you know, the order in which you write, it makes difference. Hope everyone is able to understand what I'm trying to say. You can change the order and based on that, you know,
yes, sir,
the way it perform, it also change.
Sir, but after you finish, how do you send it to the...
What you are asking? Sending what?
After you finish the... after you finish programming it, how do you send it?
Send it, you want to send it to me or you wanted to send it to someone?
No, in the, to the scratch where all videos and games are there.
Yeah, that I'll, you know, probably let you know in the next class. Okay. See, there are multiple options. You can go to the website and upload there also. Okay. So if you know that our, you know, scratch.mit.edu site, here you need to sign in. Okay. If you don't have account, you need to create a free account and then you can, you know, do it. Okay. That is one option. Other option, you can send it through email to anyone you want to send. Okay. Fine. So now I want to, you know, you remember last class we did a note, playing the note. Anyone remembers? Rascals, we played a note.
Yes, I remember, sir. I remember.
Music instruments. Project have even included the notes.
Correct. Correct. So let me do that again. But today I want to introduce you new concept. So let's say what I'm doing here is I am playing this drum three times. Okay. So when I click on this block, it will play the drum three times. Okay, so when you do it on your side, you'll be able to hear a sound from your computer. Currently, when I play, you will not be able to hear because I have, you know, blocked the sound. It is creating some disturbance. Now, instead of this, you can do one more thing. So if you see, this is basically nothing but how many times it is doing? How many times it is playing a note? Three times. Correct. Correct. Good. Now, what can I do? I can go to, you know, control. In control, there is something called a repeat. Okay. And I can say, you know, use this also. And same thing, I can write it differently. So let me, instead of a when click on a green flag, I will say when I press a space bar, what I want to do is I want to play the drum. Okay. I'll bring only this block one time, but I have a something called a repeat block. Okay. What it does when I say repeat three means it will repeat this three times. This and this output or the end result of both of this will be same. So when I click on a green flag, it will play a drum three times. Or when I press a space bar, it will play a drum three times. Okay, so instead of note, let me get something different. Okay, so that, you know, everyone can be able to understand and visualize. I will say hello. Okay, so that, you know, everyone can see on a screen. I will also say hello, but as you know, it goes very fast. What I will do, I will put a wait. So I will say hello one time, then I will put a wait, then again, let me quickly duplicate this. Again, duplicate this. Okay, so now you can see what I'm doing. When I click on a green flag, I'm saying hello, then I'm waiting for 1 second, then I'm saying hello, then waiting for 1 second, saying hello and waiting for 1 second. Okay, let's see quickly this, how it look. I'm clicking on a green flag, it says hello. We are not able to see the difference because when I, you know, go to the loop and say hello, hello is, you know, staying there only. So what, instead of just normal hello, what I can do, I can get this one, the one which has, you know, 1 second thing. Okay. So I can say hello for 1 second. Then I will say, wait for 1 second. Okay. And I will duplicate this. So this entire thing will happen. Three times. Now let me go to the bigger screen. Now let me click on a flag. It says hello. Hello is gone. Hello. Hello is gone. So whenever you are not able to see the hello, basically it is waiting for a 1 second. Now what I want to explain here is this, and now what I will write here will be same. The behavior of both of them will be same. So I'll go here and say, you know, wait. Or let me know if I am going, you know, too fast. Okay, I can slow down a bit. So if you see on a screen, let me reduce the font. I can put both of them side by side. And let me see if I can. Okay, good. So all this script you see on the left hand side, what I am doing when I click on a green flag, say hello for 1 second, wait for 1 second, say hello for 1 second, wait for 1 second, say hello for 1 second, wait for 1 second. So all this thing, you know, I'm doing three times. If you see this two thing is repetitively, I'm doing this. So, you know, instead of writing like this so many times, I can use something called a repeat block. Okay. And I got that repeat block from a control. So if you go to the control, there is a repeat block. You can get the repeat block, put this here and, you know, say three means whatever you put inside this block will be repeated three times. Now let me again go to the full screen, and instead of clicking on a green flag, I'll put a space bar and you will be able to see the same behavior. Now I have a question for all of you. Can you give me an example of repetition which generally we do in our daily life? Anything we keep on repeating?
Eating.
Good. Good example. Anything else?
Brushing.
Brushing. Good. Anything else?
Studying.
Studying. Good. That is good, right? Okay. Then?
Playing.
Playing. Okay, nice. So when we, you know, let's say if I'm, you know, trying a cycle. Okay. So I keep on pedaling, right? So that is also, you can say it's a kind of repetition, right? I repeatedly, you know, do that action and I will be able to move forward. So hope everyone.
Skipping.
Yes. Good. Skipping also. Good. So hope everyone understood what is a repeat. Even dancing. So in dancing also, you know, do different actions. So you can, I mean, generally we say, right, if some of our friend keep on saying same thing, no, we say, why you are repeating this again and again, right? Sometimes we say,
yes, sir.
Okay. So same way, this is also a repeat block, and whatever you put inside this will be repeated that many times. So yes. If you write three here, it will be repeated three times. If you write five here, it will be repeated five times. Hope everyone is able to understand what is a repeat block.
Because we understood.
Okay, good. Fine. Now let's move to the next concept.
No, sir.
Yeah, please. Hello. Any doubt? Any concern?
No, sir.
Okay, fine, cool. Now, okay. So at your place also, you can, you know, try this if you want to try this repeat block. Okay.
Yes.
So I am giving you some time. Let's say 2 minutes. Please try this repeat block. And you can, if required, you can put a notes also, you know, instead of say hello, you can say play notes also. That is also fine. But make sure that, you know, it, you.
Sir, can I present?
Give me some time. Okay. Let's everyone spend some time, 2 minutes, and then, you know, we will see.
Okay, sir. Sir, but I'm done doing it.
Yeah, that's fine. But, you know, we have an entire class, right? So let's wait.
Yes, sir.
Sure, I'm ready, sir.
Okay, fine. So who is not presented till now? I think, you know, we can ask them to do it. Who is not presented? I think Pratik has done it. Itasa has done it. Ryan, you want to present? Abhinav, you want to present?
Sir, I'm still
working. Sir, I didn't present.
Who?
Itasa.
Itasa, you didn't? Okay, let's do it, Itasa. You did it, right? You finished this?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please do it. Please present. Okay, Suhani, okay. Sir, okay, next time you can present, Suhani.
Sir, can I present?
No, wait. This time Itasa present, okay? Then we'll do something different and then again you can do it. Okay, let's everyone give a chance, okay? So let me stop. Who is presenting? Itasa, good. Why every time, you know, this keeps on loading? You're closing it every time? Itasha?
So that thinks so, she keeps closing it.
You don't need to, you know, keep closing the Scratch application. You can close the program and again open it.
Yep.
So anyway, you know, I will show you how to do that, okay? So that every time you don't just keep on closing.
Sir, after Itasha, can I present?
Yeah, yeah, sure, sure. Give us some time, okay? Give her some time.
Okay. So she's not using the repetition
fine, fine,
block.
Fine, 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 fine. Okay, fine. So Itasha now, yeah, good, good. Now instead of this, can you all, you know, repeat, use the repeat block? Good. She's going there only. Okay, do it. Good. Nice. You can also go to the event and get when spacebar click. When spacebar press. Good. The second one. Yeah, good. About that. Yes. Okay, now inside the repeat block, you can, you know, put those two block and you can give maybe repeat two because you are doing two times, right, initially. And make sure you put it in a same order because once you change the order, your behavior will change. And repeat, wait a second, in repeat you may want to. I think she stopped sharing by accident.
So can I share
yeah,
now?
Please. Yeah, please.
Okay,
please,
sir. Quickly. I'm gonna share the screen.
Yes, please, quickly.
So I'm still sharing my screen.
Fine, Vishakha. Okay, good. So how many times you are repeating this, Vishakha?
10 times.
Okay, good. Now please everyone stop sharing. Okay, I'll teach you something new.
Okay, sir.
Okay, fine. Let me share. Okay, so I will throw this. Okay, I will drag this below this. I will, you know, throw this. Now, please tell me what I'm doing. Okay, I'll say five. So let me increase
sir,
the size.
Sir, you're repeating the.
So what will be?
Hello. Okay. And sound. Wait for 1 second.
How many times I'm repeating?
Five times, sir.
Now tell me how many times I'm repeating?
10 times.
10 times.
Okay, good. Now, how many times?
0 times.
Means?
4 times.
Nothing.
Nothing.
So, will it say hello or it will not say hello?
It will not say hello.
Because you put it under the section of repeat.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So, good. So, this is a repeat block. When I say zero means it will not repeat any time. Okay. Now, let's move to the new concept.
Okay, sir.
And, okay, so how many of you already know this Scratch programming?
I don't know, sir, because I
know, sir.
But
last. I know a little bit, sir.
You know a little
last
bit, okay.
I went for trial for this class, so they didn't teach me this.
Okay, fine. No problem.
But they taught me.
Okay,
no, they didn't teach me.
No problem. No problem. Fine. Okay, everyone, please keep quiet. Let's understand new thing today. And this is about a drawing. Okay. Today we'll start learning
sir,
about
I
the
love drawing.
Good. Okay, so I'll give you good homeworks in which, you know, you'll have to draw a lot of things. Okay.
Okay, sir. I love to do that.
Fine. So what I'm doing here. So, okay. Can anyone tell me if I want to draw anything, what I need? Let's say forget about a Scratch, forget about computer.
You need a pencil.
And a paper.
You need a pencil and a paper.
Eraser.
Perfect. Who said eraser?
I think Ryan said, sir.
Okay, Ryan. Oh, good. So why do we need eraser?
So that we can erase the drawing which we did.
Sir, I said it, sir.
Okay, good. Fine. So what I want to do now is I want to just draw a simple line. Okay.
But
so
how?
For that, we'll see that. So what I will do, I will go to this block. Let me go back again. If you see on this bottom left corner, when you can see my mouse. Yeah,
yes,
tell me.
Sir. So the pen that is drawing. Huh?
When I click on a pen, it gets the drawing. Okay.
Okay.
Now
sir.
You can see there are so many things called erase all. There is a, you know, stamp that we will see later on. We have a pen down and we have a pen up. So as of now, our interest is pen down, pen up and erase all. This three things we are going to learn. So if I want to draw anything, what I need to do first, I need to do pen down. Then let's say if I want to draw line, I will say move. Some steps. So I will say move 100 steps. And once I'm done with the drawing, what I will do, again, I go to the pen and I'll say pen up. This now I have drawn and I'm done with the my drawing.
Yes, sir.
But okay. I want everyone to try this.
So that's what I'm doing.
No, here second block pen down, I think.
Sorry, Deepi ma'am.
Here, pen up, you have taken both the places. Pen down, I think.
Yes. That's a mistake from my side.
Yeah.
So, first I should do pen down. I will remove this. Hello, everyone. I did a mistake. So, first, if you want to draw, what we do, whenever we want to draw on a paper, what we do, we take a pen and then we put a pen down. Okay. Then we draw. Sir. And once we are done, we do pen up. Okay. So let me, you know, go to the full screen. Quickly, you know, click on a green flag. You will be able to see that, you know, my cat draws.
Sir, but mine doesn't do like that.
It should.
It doesn't. So should I share my screen?
Wait a second. Let me teach you another one more concept and then you can try. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Now we just saw very basic, you know, how to draw a line. Hope everyone is able to draw this line.
Sir, I...
Sir, in mine, sir, it doesn't have an option to like move. Oh.
I no, don't sir. Think it will be there. Your scratch
yeah,
is not...
Yeah, sir, I found it, sir. Sorry.
Okay, that's fine. Now, what I want to teach you is I want to draw a... I want eraser. So now eraser means I can basically, you know, just use that and say erase all. Or I can also write a some small script. Okay, so let me write the small script quickly. And after that, you know, you all can write that. And then, you know.
Sir, can I share my screen? It doesn't come for me.
Okay, give me a second. Yeah, please share your screen.
Okay,
sir. What is the issue? Hope everyone else is able to draw at least a straight line.
Yes, sir, we are able to.
See, sir, it doesn't come.
No, it is coming. Can you drag the cat, hold a cat with a mouse and move it?
Yeah, it comes.
You see, because you have drawn very small line. If you draw a big, you know, line, you will be able to see. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Good. Okay, fine. You can stop sharing.
Stop sharing. Okay,
yeah,
now.
Sir, can
now, wait a second. Wait a second.
See. Oops.
Wait a second. Okay. So now what I want to do is I want to make an eraser. Okay. So there are multiple ways. What I will do, I will say, go to the events and say when spacebar click, and then with that I attach this eraser block. So whenever I click on a spacebar, whatever I have drawn, it will erase. Everyone is able to understand?
Yes, sir.
So let me go to the full screen again. I click on a green flag, it draws something. When I press a spacebar, it erases. Click on a green flag, draws something. When I put a spacebar, it erases. But if you see, one thing is missing. The missing thing is my cat is just moving again and again. It is not coming to the initial place.
Yes.
Okay. Now, if I want my cat to come initial place, what should I do? I can say there is something called, you know, go to X0, Y0. Okay, this, what is this X0 and what is this Y0? That, you know, DP ma'am will cover, you know, in future classes. But as of now, we will directly...
Who's DP ma'am?
DP ma'am is also here with her, you know, class. She is there in the class right now also.
Where,
DP ma'am, would you like to introduce quickly yourself? I think because many of kids might not be knowing.
Yeah, kids. Hello, kids. I am Deepi ma'am, and some classes I will take for maths and geometry projects of your, okay?
Ma'am, can you show your face?
I will show you my face one day, okay?
Okay.
The class is going on, sir told it is recording, okay?
Yes.
Fine. Okay. Thanks a lot, Deepi ma'am. Okay, so let's everyone come back to the class.
Okay, sir.
Now, what I want, you know, I want to use this go to block so that my cat comes on the initial position, and the initial position is X0 and Y0.
Okay,
so,
sir.
What I say when I press a space bar, I will say go to the X0, Y0, and I will say erase all. Okay, now let's see how it works. If I, you know, let me get my cat here. Go to the full screen, click on a green flag, it has drawn. If I put a space bar, cat, you can see it coming to the original position. It is coming to the original position. Hope everyone understood.
Mine is very big, sir.
Okay, fine.
Very big. Okay, erasers.
Okay, everyone is able to do this. Please quickly do this.
Sir, I did it.
Okay, fine.
Sir, even I did it, sir.
Okay, fine. I'm giving you 1 or 2 minutes. Please, everyone do this. Okay. Okay, please, you know, I think, sister, you can mute your mic. Otherwise, you know, I'll block everyone from here. You want that or you don't want that? So whenever you have to speak, please then only turn on the mic. Okay, it will be good. Okay, so now, you know, I will request Dipi ma'am to, you know, teach you how to draw a square. Okay, so I will stop sharing. Dipi ma'am will share.
Yeah, okay, ma'am.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Oh, but I didn't open Scratch, no?
Fine, you can open it, yeah. After that, you can share
your
screen.
No, just now only. This one. So children, how to draw a square? How many sides are there? Can you hear me, children?
Yes,
yes, sir.
It has 4 sides, ma'am.
So it has, ma'am,
four sides. Can you see my screen?
So yes, we can see. It is loading.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Scratch.
Yes, taking time. Yes.
Ma'am, you got it.
Yeah, so first of all, as sir told you, we need a pen. So from here, take the pen. Yeah. Now, as for every program, first we take this. When green flag is clicked, now pen down. So after pen down, our sprite should move. So how many steps? 10 steps are very small here. So better to take 100 steps. Okay. So then, what is the angle in a square or rectangle, children? Hello?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the angle in a square or a rectangle when we have to turn the other side? Don't know? 90 degree? Then again, move 100 steps. Let's see how it works.
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Oh, 2 minutes ago, my audio wasn't working, ma'am.
Okay. So children, See, when I press green flag, because I have put here two moves only. So two sides are there. This is 90 degree angle. So again, our sprite has to turn 90 degree, then move 100 steps, then again turn 90 degree, move 100 steps. So if you want to see, we can put here weight. After every side, we can put here one weight. Now again turn 90 degree. See, so to erase it, we have to write a script for erase also, as we did earlier. Now when I press space bar from pen up and erase all. So now when I press space bar, it has erased, but it didn't come to original position. So I will write here, go to original origin, 0 and 0. Can you understand this script, children? When I will press space bar key, pen up, erase all, and the sprite should go to 0, 0 position. And it should face 90 degree. See, now when I press space bar, 90 degree. Okay, it will work. Once we have to put here.
Ma'am, we can say move, point in 90, point in direction 90, I guess.
Okay, don't turn, point in direction. This is, where is point in direction? Okay. Yeah. Now when I press space bar, point in direction 90 degree means right side direction. Our sprite initially should be in right side direction. So now when we see this script, children, 100 steps, then 90 degree, wait 1 second, 100 steps, 90 degree, then wait 1 second. So till here we have drawn only two sides. So let's how it works. Then we will, yeah, only two sides. So again we need move. So quickly, 100 steps, then turn 90 degree, then wait for 1 second. Now three sides, then again move 100 steps, then turn 90. So let's see, erase it first. Yeah, so this long script, how can we write in another way? As sir told you, which block we can use?
Anything? Repeat.
Very good. And what we will write in that repeat box? How many side numbers? Suppose I take here from control.
Four.
Very good. To draw a four-sided figure, we will write here 4. To draw a three-sided figure, we will write here. What we will write here, children? To draw a three-sided figure?
4.
No, for triangle. What we will write? In a repeat box. And this one set. Pen down. Am I doing right, children? What is the set of instructions we have to keep inside?
Pen down 100 steps.
Very good. Then?
90 degree.
Turn 90 degree.
Man and also wait. One second, wait.
Is it enough, these instructions, or more I have to? Yes, because this is the set of one-time instructions. Now I have to write here four. So these two scripts are same. Can you understand, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Put the pen down, move 100 steps, turn 90 degree, then wait.
Wait 1 second.
Then again, it will move 100 steps, turn 90 degree and wait 1 second. Or one, you can do one thing, this pen down, we can put here in this erase script. So now when I press space bar, everything has been erased. Now understood, children? So pen down, we can
smile
also in eraser script. Now how you will draw the triangle? For triangle, how many sides we need to draw? Anyone?
Ma'am?
Do you know the triangle, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
How many sides?
Three sides.
Yeah, three sides. But what is the angle? You should know the angle also, no? So for an equilateral triangle, 600 students know. And next class I will teach how to do for every shape. Three sides,
ma'am.
Yeah, four sides, five sides, how to calculate the angle. Division know, na?
Yes.
Third class standard students, division know?
Yes, ma'am.
So they also can easily draw any sided figure. So now you also draw this quickly. Write the script of the script. This time, what you do, children, you draw a rectangle. Okay? So what you have to do, rectangle? This script is same. Only you have to alternate, change the steps, move steps. In this, you write rectangle. Okay, try. Or we will give in homework the answer.
Yeah, that is, I think, good idea, Deepi ma'am. So first, everyone try the square. Okay, and after that, we can stop for today. And in a homework, you can draw a rectangle, as Deepi ma'am said. Hope everyone is clear.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so please, everyone first draw square. Okay, then you know some of you can share your screen and then we can stop for today.
Yes, sir.
I'm done. Can I share the screen, sir?
No, wait a second. Let other finish. So I'm giving another 2 minutes. Okay, please. I want everyone to, work on this.
Yes, sir.
And your homework, you can probably, share through email. Okay?
Yes, sir.
And your homework is to draw a rectangle.
Yes, sir.
Write a script to draw a rectangle is your homework. Anyway, I will send an email about the homework.
So rectangle angle is same. Only you have to change the side. Okay?
Yes.
Sir, can I share?
Okay, shall I stop sharing?
Yes, Divyam, you can stop and let's give a chance to who has not shared. Okay, I think Suhani, you want to share? Suhani Ganesh, if you've done the, you know, square, would you like to share your screen?
So can I share?
It says host disabled participant share.
Okay, yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, please, now you can share that. I have now allowed everyone. So Suhani, you can share the screen now. Good. Okay, so you've taken different sprite. Where is your square?
Sir, 1 second, I got erased.
No problem. So you can stop sharing. Okay, you can do it, and then you can later share. Okay, who else wants to share
sir,
the screen?
Sir, can I share?
Yeah, please, Vishaka, please share. Okay, Itisha is sharing. Again, you have to close your program.
Sir, can I share?
Okay, Vishaka, please share. Itisha, you can stop. Sure. I will teach you how not to close. You don't close it all the time.
I don't understand. Like, I just go to the cross mark and then it says leave or stay. So, I press leave.
But why you want to do that? Anyway, I'll show you. Okay, let Vishaka share. After that, I'll show you how to open and close new thing.
So can I share after Vishesha?
Yeah, Vishesha. Yeah, fine. Wait
sir,
a second.
Can I share after Pratik?
It is all. So where is the pen, Vishesha? Where is the pen? You need a pen. Without pen, you cannot draw. You need to do pen down. Then you need to, move some steps. I think you have not done it. That's fine. Please finish it and then you can share. Okay. So who else wants to share?
Sir, can I share?
Yeah, please.
Sir, can I share it again? I finished.
Yeah, wait a second.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
after
good.
Pratik, can I share?
Yeah, this is good, Pratik. Okay, fine. You can stop, Pratik, now. Yeah, now you can share. Who said? Abhinaya
Sami,
or?
Sami.
Yeah, please share. Okay, you are in some different place. Yes, we can see some square on your screen, but because the background is different, we are not able to see it clearly. Okay, fine. Anyway, good. Okay, so thanks a lot, everyone. I think we can stop here. So as we all know, homework is a drawing a rectangle. Okay. Instead of square, you need to draw a rectangle. Okay, and let's meet again on a Thursday, same time. Till then, you can just play with the scratch, do some practice, try to draw square, rectangle, and different, lines, shape. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Fine. Okay, then bye, everyone.
Bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, sir. Bye.
Thank
bye.
You, sir.
Bye. Thank you. Bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye. Good night. Bye, everyone. Bye.